Okay, courtesy of this lovely lady here, I'm going to show you the best street food I've ever had in Southeast Asia. We've got pork, we've got this like, it's like a flour substance. We've got rice paper, chilies, and and peanut sauce, which is a lot better than that fish sauce that you get in Thailand. So this is what we do, we get a stick of pork that's been barbecued. The lovely lady's barbecuing all the pork over there. So we stick this in the rice paper. And then we add some of this flour stuff, which I haven't got a clue what it is. And then some fresh herbs. See, we got mint, lettuce, and what else have we got here? I haven't got a clue. Okay, so we got all the ingredients inside the rice paper, and then we roll it just as you would a split. And that's it. Then we dip that into the peanut sauce. On the right. A little bit of chili. The best food, street food I've had ever in Southeast Asia. Even beats hot dogs in London. Cheers.